battery health running down and decreases your work productivity, don't worry. It is just because of your PC's or system battery health issues. So in this video, we will find out the health report of our battery that contains issues in our battery health. So to find out the battery health report, we have to search in the search bar CMD and run it as an administrator. Then we will change the color of our CMD that gives a professional look. So we will type color A and enter it. So the color will change into green, and in next cell we have to type power CFG / battery report. After this, if we hit this command enter, it will return us an output battery life report saved to file path. It will give us the path that stores our battery report or battery health report of our system. So what we need to do is, we just need to copy that path and paste it into the next command line of the CMD and hit enter. Automatically the battery report of our system will automatically open. Then we will look into it, the battery report, that it will show us the computer name, system product name, basic input output system details, OS build, platform role, and many others related information that will tell us that which type of system battery we contain in our laptop, and the battery details which tell us that which type of health issues will occur in this system. So it will tell us that the recent usage, that when we have used the battery and when we discharge the battery completely. So it will tell you the last 2 days when we use our laptop system, and it will also shows you the graph of your battery drainage, that in how many time you will drain your laptop battery completely and how many megawatt hour it will charge. So this battery usage graph will tell you the drain of your battery system, that in how many hours you will decreases down your battery health. Then it will tell you the usage history, that when you have uses your battery, it will tell you that currently you have used from this time your system and ended it with this time, and at last it will tell you that how many megawatt or how many energy of your system battery contains you during this time. Then it will tell you the battery capacity history, and it will tell you the full charge capacity when your laptop is fully charged. It will tell you that 28.416 megawatt hour is the full power charge capacity. It basically totally depend on your system or your battery health, that which type of system you may occur or you may have. Then we have battery life estimates, or this type of many details you will find out in this report. And for more further details of your battery health, you can go back to your CMD command line terminal and just type the following command, and the command is power CFG / energy, and after this you just need to hit that enter into this command, and it will take at least 1 or 2 minutes to detect your issues of your battery health that contains in your system. So after 60 seconds, the system will analyze all the issues occurs in your battery health. So after the complete analyzation of your battery health issues that contains in your system, the CMD command line terminal will gives you the output of your 2 errors or sum of errors that we contain in our system. So it will gives you the one line more output that will tell you the path of your more battery health report details or energy details that your battery contains, that your particular path. So what we need to do is, we just need to do that, copy the path and paste it into the next command line terminal and hit it enter. So when we hit that enter of that particular path that contains our battery health energy report, it will automatically open the report for us and tell us the power efficiency diagnostic report, which will tell us the many basic details of your system, of your battery, and it will tell you some analysis results that contains some of your errors and some of your issues that your battery health or battery may have in your system. So when you look into these type of errors and we need to rectify it, you just need to do that you have to find that particular error which will decreases your productivity in your work, and it also tell you the warnings that which type of system error or which type of system file will decreases or drainage your battery energy more than other apps or other system softwares. So these type of warnings and error will produce in this report that decreases your work productivity due to the battery health. And then it will give you some basic information that platform timer resolution, power policy, and then you will look into it, power policy of video quality on battery, audio quality on battery, and many more things. And after this we have system availability request. These are the sum of analysis which our 60 second process when we use CMD will done and tell us that how many supported files will drain your system battery or how many files will help your battery life to make it successful for a longer time. So these are some details which we can find out, and basically the main thing is we can find out the errors and warnings which we contain in our battery health. And if we reduce that errors or warnings or rectify that error and warnings, we can successfully increase our work productivity with the help of our battery support.